today is really, really muddy. It's no longer frozen, but all that extra snow is now, so it makes for a really, really big mud pile. So this is what we have to work with today. So if you take a look at what I'm even walking in, this is so gross. Man, hope I don't fall. The combination of slippery ice, leftover snow residue, and some slick ice still around makes for precarious walking conditions. You can slip off your machine, and also